What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last time we got to the bottom of the mines. Today we're going to, Alright. Sorry about that. Alright, so last time, I don't know what we did. This time, we're going to work on smelting some stuff, and I think we're going to work on getting our farm ready. Here we go. We're going to make a smelting station here for now. Let's see. Can we just put a bunch of wood in there? No. Okay. We cannot. So, we have smelting to do today. I wanted to build this. Oh, wait. I want to see if we have strawberries. We might actually spend some time rearranging our house, too. We'll definitely go out and see the girls today. Oh, we're just doing Haley now, so we won't really see the girls, quote-unquote. No, I don't want to waste stuff making that. I think we'll just put these in here. No, you know what? I'll hold on to all this, actually. I might as well. So I can do that quickly. Now, I'm not gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do. I wanna start making stuff for my farm plans, but at the same time, I don't, because I don't wanna waste materials right now. Let's see, I guess I could grab the quartz, too. Iridium, I don't really need. Alright. So, let's go see the chickens. We can go see the girls after the chickens. And then we're gonna start planning out our farm layout a little bit now. We got to the bottom of the mines. We're gonna go back to the mines eventually. Maybe today. I don't wanna use my copper for another. I just wanna focus on smelting today, kind of. And then we will look into some more mining later. You know, and while we're not mining, I'll probably actually take my pickaxe and. No, you know, I don't need a better pickaxe, I don't think. I don't know, what do you guys think? I'm trying to think if a better pickaxe is worth it or not. Do I have a duck egg? I do. Is a better pickaxe worth it? You know what? Let's just go ahead and upgrade our hoe. I don't think a better pickaxe is going to be worth $10,000 now that we're at the bottom. I really don't. Until we have like excess money. I don't want to have no money when summer or when spring comes around, so I also want to find where I'm gonna put my fruit trees and put the spring ones up fairly soon. All right, let's see. So these stay with me. Oh, we're gonna go and we're gonna check out the carpentry shop. We're gonna build the make the chicken coop bigger. I'm pretty sure all we need is wood and stone, but we might need clay. We shall find out. As I said before, the silo is like, ooh, last priority. I need flowers. There's a flower there. Two flowers. Nice. I guess there's more stuff in the ground during winter because lots of the foraging stuff is in the ground. That makes sense, I guess. We've basically done everything we want to this winter. We'll have to make sure we spend a few days fishing. But we've basically done everything we need to. Goats are really hungering for red snap. That's scary. Once again, I won't actually do that, but I'll accept the quest anyway. We'll go do Haley first, then the blacksmith, then the carpenter's shop. And then we'll probably be home by noon. Oh, she's still in bed. It's too cold to get out of bed. Oh, I wanted to give her the bouquet. Yeah, we'll do the bouquet tomorrow. For me, thank you. I don't think she can go up any more hearts. She hasn't in a while, so. Oh, did we have geodes to take to the carpenter? I wonder. I feel like we might have. I think we had, like, all kinds of loot to take to him. Might not have, though. It'd be kind of sad if we go all the way back and we don't have anything. I'm pretty sure we do, though. Because, yeah, last episode we just got done mining a bunch of stuff, didn't we? Or mining, not mining a bunch of stuff, really. But oh, let's also check out the minecarts today. Okay, so we might not get that much done here on the farm, but... This... guess the rest of it's fine in there. And... we have so much gold. We got so much gold from that mining trip. Just from getting down to the bottom. There we go. And you know what? Let's grab this bouquet of flowers. I got one for Leah, but I'm not going to be using it. Maybe I'll ship them or something. And do that. But we do need to go, I guess while we're over by the blacksmiths, we can see what that minecart does. Maybe they're just ways to get around fast, or maybe they take you to other secret areas. Who knows? I could use some ways to get around faster. Just don't have horses. I need a horse, but I don't have one. It'd make this game a lot more enjoyable than it already is. To be able to go around faster. Oh, did I not? Okay. I didn't bring any copper, but he's not open anyway, so. God damn, I went back for those geodes for no reason, no. It's really frustrating. Alright. It's not very clear when people are close, because it's not, like, posted on their doors and stuff, which is kind of stupid. Collect rewards. Flute block. Nice. Plays a flute sound when you walk past it. How about that? Highlights from the Book of Yoba. Before the time, there was only the endless golden light. The light called out to itself Yoba. Yoba wanted more. Yoba swirled the golden light into a vortex. Yoba swirled and swirled until a hole formed in the eye of the vortex. From this hole sprung a seed. Yoba smothered the golden light. Yoba smoothed and smoothed it. Smothered. It says smoothed. And the light became soil. Into the soil, Yoba planted the seed. The seed sprouted, and behold, a vine sprung skyward, twisting and probing, casting a writhing shadow onto the golden void. After 11 days, the vine bore fruit. Yoba, with knowing wisdom, peeled the tough skin off the fruit and saw that the world was inside. And so that is how the world came to be. Interesting. It's so windy outside. I don't know why the wind can be heard so clearly through that window behind me. But it can. I don't know if you guys can hear. You guys can probably hear it. It sounds really loud right now. Let's see. Oh, minecart. Minecart. Quarry. Very nice. Bus stop. This is amazing. I can get around now. Oof, another book. Let's go back. Luckily we have a shortcut. Ah, so the minecarts are a shortcut. I'm so excited. We've finally gotten a few things unlocked. Making progress. Let's see. Mines Town. Okay. So yeah, let's go check out that book now. I thought there was another minecart somewhere. Like over near the forest area. Alright, marriage guide for foreigners. Before you ask someone to marry you, you'll have to date them for a while first. Ask someone to date you with a bouquet of flowers. Bouquet from Pierre's. When you're ready to pop the big question, you'll need to give them a mermaid's pendant. Everyone knows what it means when you present them with one of those. It's rumored that on stormy days, the ghost of an old mariner appears and started out clutching such... Oh! So that's not a fishing pendant. Oh, jeez. After the wedding ceremony, your partner will move in with you. Remember to treat your spouse well. They still like gifts even after marriage. Paid for by Pierre. I wanted to see. So I got artisan, animal. And fish tank is still far away. So is that. Then pantry is my next closest one. But I have to get artisan stuff first. Animal products will come soon. Alright, let's see if we can get closer to our place. Oh wait, we didn't ever go to the mine one. I guess the mine one will. Ooh. Town bus stop quarry. There's minecarts on other floors, so I was kind of thinking that. Oh, can we break this? What is this? Who are you? Oh, Taksu Tatan Snui Taksu Tatan Tau. Okay. I don't think you liked it. Alright, so I don't know what that is all about. No clue. Right now, we're actually not, like, hurting for ores. I don't know. We might need copper before. We may actually need quartz, too. I wonder if there's somewhere where you can buy quartz. I think that's what will be in the our way the most in terms of making sprinklers. Wait, I think the shop sells sprinklers. No, we should go see. God dang it, nobody's working today. Talk to my wife if you want to increase the size of your house. I want you to increase the size of your face. Alright. I haven't been giving him gifts really lately. Your freaking wife's never. Nobody's working today at all. It's really bad. All the things I wanted to do today basically didn't happen. Because nobody was there. Let's see about sprinklers. I feel like they would be here. They might be at the blacksmith shop. No, he only sells, like, ores. Whoa, what's going on in here? It's weird. I was thinking about buying these. But I'll wait till closer to spring to make sure I have the money. Don't want to run out, because I'm, after I upgrade the chicken coop, I can move my chickens, but then I kind of want to build a barn after that if I can. So we might actually go mine just for more money soon. Have we shipped one of those yet? I have not shipped any bars except for copper, have I? So we're going to do that now. Should I ship these two? And gold. No way. I feel like I shipped. Really? Very nice. Oh, okay. We wanted to ship that. It's okay. Maybe we'll organize our house instead. That actually sounds like a pretty good idea. I'm gonna keep these here. And I'll keep. I don't need that. I don't know why I have this stuff. Alright, so note block. It's like in Minecraft. So we can make notes just like in Minecraft. Just like a Minecraft note block. Yeah, let's go. Maybe we'll just go fishing the rest of the day. I don't think we really have a whole lot we can do at this point. Oh, God, I have so much stuff. Nope, that didn't work. That worked. Put that in there for now. Alright, let us go to the river and fish until evening. Through to the evening. These are the last trees that need to cut down. I don't want to cut them down because I might as well keep making money out of them. I'll cut them down when it's time to do something with that area. I don't know, I want to set up like my walls and my paths on the farm, but they're just going to get destroyed eventually. The earlier I set them down, the earlier they'll get destroyed, so it seems kind of pointless. Maybe I should anyway, though. Pike. I want to look at something I don't remember now. Alright, so we'll ask out Haley tomorrow. Ask her to officially go steady with us. Or something like that. And, yeah. It's kind of boring now, because now I don't really... You've used the last bit. Okay, well. Ah, I didn't bring the little tackle. I like the lead thing more anyway. But yeah, we're kind of done with the mining and the clearing of the farm, so there's not really much more to do this winter. We can still go mining, but at this point we have more ores than we know what to do with. If I was gonna go mining anywhere, I'd probably go to mining on the copper floors to get quartz and copper. Guess I could do that. Still, that's still an option. Let's see, is the snow considered rain in fishing? Cause not for the crops, but I wonder if it is for your fishing. I feel like it should be. Whoa. These are definitely some different fish, but none of them I need, I don't think. I think I've always caught pike, too, so... I don't like that there's chubs, still. The sound got me. Why is that not going in there? What the heck? I had to sneeze. This game makes me need to sneeze. I'm trying to change up what I do, throw the rod at different, like, lengths. But I'm starting to think this is all we can get in the river. Guess we can try to come in the early morning too, but... I'll have to spend a lot of time the next year fishing. So we can get all the fishies. And mainly for the fish tank. The fish tank's proving kind of challenging. There's a few of them we've almost got done, but... They're just so hard to find the last fish in them. Let's do one more. Oh, fishing tackle worn out too. Good grief. Nah, maybe we'll do a couple more. I don't know why I would just do one more. Need somebody to love. Fish. Not as talkative today as I was last night's stream. I'm also streaming at a weird time. I have work after the stream, and then I'll stream again after work, probably, all night long. Because Stardew Valley is life. That is true. Get fish. I don't think we need pike, right? I wish there was somewhere here that told me more... What fish are... I know this is in summer, because on my file right now that I've restarted, or my other file, I've already caught the sunfish in summer. No, wait, it's in spring. I've already caught it in spring. So, I know where we'll get the sunfish. I still haven't caught... I haven't done much fishing on my other one, though, so... I haven't caught the sturgeon on either one. I'm sure he's in the ocean. In any time of the year, probably. We're done with the ocean, so it's like, I don't really want to go to the ocean, though. I feel like he's got to be in this season, because we've looked for him several times. Maybe we'll spend tomorrow fishing at the lake/river area over there. But maybe we'll buy some bait too, because we kind of need some for the traps. I don't really need it to fish with, but we need it for the traps at least. I think that's what we'll go out and do first thing in the morning. Where's the coal at? Of course, we also need to look into the freaking upgrade again. If I can destroy the chicken coop, it'll help a little bit with the upgrades and planning all that stuff out. Okay, we didn't miss anything. Cat serves no purpose in this game, and Concerned Ape says he doesn't plan for it to serve a purpose, the cat or the dog. Some people were asking that on his Ask Me Anything on Reddit. It's AMA. It's weird to say Ask Me Anything. Queen of the Sauce. Maki Roll. Let's see. I could probably do some of these now, actually. I mean, I can't do the apple, so there's no point in that. I can't do the rabbit's foot, so no point in that. I don't know where that's at. Or that. I don't think the wagon. I think the wagon's there Friday and Wednesday, so that won't really help us either. Let's grab some gold. All right, these won't be done for a while, so let's just leave all this stuff. We'll check the mail on the way out. Lots of eggs. Everybody doesn't. They do not all produce eggs every day. It's really stupid. Chickens are not terribly profitable. I mean, it'd probably be good if I made a lot of mayonnaise and just made all mayonnaise makers. Not that expensive. 150, 300. Yeah, that's like where the money's at, really. So I need to look into mayonnaise makers. Come on. Get my way, hoes. I should probably make a mayonnaise maker literally for every bird at some point, because the eggs are just not worth nearly as much. If I do that, that's a lot of money every day. I should get on top of that. Sorry to bother you again, but I need another favor. I've got a new hammer, and I want to try it on a variety of metals. Could you smelt an iron bar and bring it to me? Thanks. Okay. Not gonna do that. I found the purpose of it, darn it. Okay, so he wants an iron bar. Do I have one? Yes, for some reason they're over here. Okay, I hope that all she needs is this, because that's all I'm taking. We'll be by her, so. Let's go by Clint first. What's going on, Mr. Hot Dog Gaming? Snow game. Nobody's really open yet, actually, so. I think we'll start with some fishing. Then we'll take a timeout, and then we'll go back to some fishing. Another book. Wow. Ooh, we should go to the lava floor of the mine and see if there's anything to fish for there. Let's do that. That could be exciting. I didn't grab my crab traps, that was silly. I've caught almost all the crabs, though. There's that. That looks like a catfish, though. I guess they're not really. It looks like they're mostly here, right? So, no, I think these are all crabs here. They've got to be. Maybe not, though. So maybe I have a few more of them. Not much. Yep, same here. That's why I am here right now. Let's go see if anything's on the lava floor, or if it will burn my fishing rod. Let's see, where was that? 110? Nope. 100? Yeah. It's just gonna be a ghost fish. How'd that get down here? How'd that get down here? How would all this stuff get down here? That's just what I want to know. So, I don't think you can catch anything. I'll do one more. I don't really care about goose fish either, so. This is awkward. Yeah. So there's nothing there. I don't know what's the deal with that. It's not very fun though. Oh, didn't want to do that. On to Clint's we go. Where's this go? Town, is that the one? Yeah. Oh, forgot about that. Oh, I forgot to bring my copper again. Oh well. What the heck? Maybe tomorrow I'll remember. More gold. And that thing. And that thing. Yay. I care more about like the iron and gold. That thing. Tiger's eye. Like a cat's eye. Ooh, yay, we can make iridium bar. Alright, let's see. We'll put all this stuff down here to take home. And I think this all goes to the museum. I need to give you something. This is what I need to give you. Hey, it's the iron bar I asked for. It looks strong. Perfect. Thanks, Felix. I appreciate it. You didn't already have iron bars to work on? That makes sense. Well, I got a lot to donate now. Man, I'm really getting this museum filled up lately. Oh look, I have a, what is this, fairy stone? That should be worth a lot, right? Eh, not that much. It's worth enough. It's worth selling. The Fisherman Act 2. Gordy, tell me your best fisherman story. I've caught a lot of big fish in my time, and some that are very rare and difficult, but there was one that I struggled to catch for 3 days and 3 nights. I call this fish the Legend. He was a huge beast, and the harder I tugged on the line, the harder he tugged back. I let my guard down for a moment, and he snapped my boat in two. I've never fished since. Do you think anyone will ever catch him? If this person were a master of fishing and caught all other rare fish first, and made sure they ate the correct kind of food, then maybe. Above all, you've got to have respect for the water, son. Son, do you mean your father? Yes, my boy. Oh, jeez. What the heck? That's the dumbest thing I've read today. I was gonna give her flowers. I know we got a fish, but we got important things to do today. So the bouquet for little Haley. Let her know we want to be with her. We want her love. I want you love, Haley. Come here, girl. Here she comes. I think I'm starting to realize that clothes aren't the most important thing, right? You want to get more serious? I feel the same way. I'm kind of nervous, aren't you? I still like... Oh, okay. Yay! We're loving each other. Oh, that didn't count as a gift. Well, I don't have a gift for you then. Sorry. I didn't know that wouldn't count as a gift. It's alright. I haven't really been befriending Willie, have I? I'm sure he's not, like, losing love for me. Hope not, anyway. I don't think he can really get in the top. I don't think there's really a point in befriending him. I don't know if there's a point in befriending anyone. I'm sure there is, though. You should really try to befriend. I mean, you should try to, like, talk to everybody every day. But that would be so annoying. Alright. Let's see. Big Coop or Deluxe Coop? I want to see some other stuff real quick. Hardwood. Stone is really my short thing right now. Oh my gosh, go faster. Oh, there you go. Let's do that. How much does stone cost? Oh my gosh, stone costs way too much. Do you have a kitchen in your house yet? Yes, I do. Cooking is kind of like doing lab work. I don't know why I'm still befriending him. I just feel like there's gonna be something valuable with him. I could be completely wrong. Alright, lake fishing today. We can switch to the river if we have to. If we get a sturgeon, we'd be done with this fishing. That'd be pretty nice. I just wouldn't come back until I needed, like, rare fish. Hello. Of course, yeah, I'll have to finish the fish collection eventually, but... Got it. Yay, stone! I'm actually happy about that. Let's see. No. Sturgeon. I want to see. Gosh darn. So these don't go in order, huh? That's the puffer fish. Doesn't look like. I was hoping that these were organized like in order of where you catch them, but it doesn't look like it. I guess it doesn't really matter, but I'm missing a lot of fish. Sandfish, anglerfish. Something. It's hard to tell with some of them. Oh, I forgot the freaking lure thing. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I'm not gonna go back for it, but we'll fish here till night if we have to. So, I think there's only two fishing times. I think it's the day and the night. I don't think there's like early morning. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do about that? He's flying all over. He'd lead bobber for him. Of course, it was probably nothing rare. It's probably freaking chub or something. Or a bullhead. Or it could have been the sturgeon. Or something like a rare fish. It's still hard to catch some of those wild fish at this level. There's the one in the ocean the one time that I fished. I got like 5 times and couldn't get them. I just assumed that the harder they are to catch, the more rare they are, but I guess it's probably not. That might not be true. It may just be random how hard it is. Correct. Should go look for bubbles after this. How have I not caught the eel yet? I fish after night all the time. It's probably in the ocean, but... As I could see... Let's see, what did I... I caught the walleye. Freshwater fish caught at night. What was the other one? The bream is in the river. A river fish that becomes active at night. Okay, see, this is the other cucumber. There's another sea cucumber. There's actually a lot of stuff in the ocean that you need to go for. Like secrets and stuff. People were telling me a few streams ago about the green sea cucumber. You need to want open one of those chests. Nope, that's not. There you go. Better be a rare fishy. No! Ooh, diamond. Wow. Money. That's some money. That's productive fishing. That's what I'm talking about. That's a good fishing trip. You pull up a diamond in a lake. I mean, that's a good day. It's a mighty fine fishing day. Oh no. Please. You better be a rare fishy. Unless I don't catch you, in which case you better be a smallmouth bass. Or a bullhead. Would be fine too. Please don't. Please! I need the freaking lead weight so badly. Okay. Or I could just drop it gently. Please! Come on now. Stop that. I can't do anything about that. Oh, there's no way you could catch that fish just then. That was ridiculous. Holy freaking crap. I was all over that guy. Man, the lead weight helps so much. I need to go get one. We'll get freaking lead weight tomorrow. You can just let the thing fly if you haven't. What the deuce? No! Come on! What the deuce? How are you supposed to get that guy? Oh my gosh. And gotcha. Okay, there's definitely some specific fish that's doing that. That's being crazy like that. Dude, this is him. Yep, this is him. Gosh darn it. How can you possibly do that? There's no way. There's just no way. That's gotta be like an eel, because eels are like wild in the water. Or catfish can be, kind of. Eels are really, really wild, though. Okay, now I know you can get a diamond. I definitely want the treasure. Okay, remind me to get the lead weight tomorrow. Or the lead bobber or whatever. Nautilus. Is there any more bubbles? Okay, so there's definitely something of interest in these waters. I can't get there. It's not really very cool. My bubble's gone now. Maybe I should stay at that one spot, because that's where that fish was appearing a lot. Let's go back up there. feel like it was because I was on the bubbles, though. Ugh. I stress reeled. There it is. Alright, we're gonna get that fishy. It's the last thing we do. Don't be difficult, fishy. Aw, oh, I didn't get the treasure. I was gonna reel up at the last second, but I didn't. Oh, well, I tried to, but I was too slow. I didn't react fast enough. Chubs, chubs, chubs. I don't want a chub. It's not what I'm looking for. Perch. I think the rare fishy's gone. Must be too late for him. A perch. Go ahead. If I get one more baloney fish, I'm out of here. Uh-oh. Okay, so that wasn't a baloney fish. That was what seems to be the rare fish. Which of course, I have no way of knowing. Could have been a freaking anchovy. Saw a tuna drag line. Tunas are insane. Swordfish, too. I'm always ready for that crazy fish now. I don't think I can get it. I think I need, like, better equipment to get it. I don't know what kind of equipment I can get, but... Iridium fishing rod, I have a feeling, is the best fishing rod, but might not be. Just need to level up more. Aquamarine, nice. Not quite a diamond, but it's loot. Get fished. Alright, maybe we'll do just a couple more. We're running low on energy, so. Nope. The bounce on the bottom. Alright, one more. One more fish. Not one more algae. Alright, well, I'll attempt to come back out and catch that stupid rare one, I guess, later. Or, I don't know. Maybe we'll just go back to the river or the ocean. I don't know. I'm gonna fish somewhere tomorrow. I might go to the ocean just so I can get the lead weight, though. I don't know. I'll be married soon in the game too. I could be married to Haley already, probably, if I'd given her the bouquet and got things moving along a little bit. I really prioritized the relationship. Gotta make money before she'll be with me, right? So she can buy all her clothes. You guys go away. Two. do. Thank you. Alright, so we have a lot of gold. We should really start making iron as well. What do we need for the sprinklers? We need gold, iron, and refined quartz. Yeah. Yep. Oops. We'll set those iron in there tomorrow. The iron is going to be what's holding us back. We might actually need to go iron mining. I don't remember where that was best at. There's lots of floors.